Hey there, sweetie. Thanks for stopping into my office. Yeah. As you know, we've got a little case of lice running around the school, so I'm just giving everyone a quick little check to see if they have lice or not. Yeah, there's nothing to be afraid about, though. Nothing we'll do today is going to hurt you at all, and even if you do have lice, which you might have, it's not gonna cause you much harm, just maybe a little bit of itchiness, a little bit of redness, but if we take care of it right away, it shouldn't cause you any pain. Okay? Yeah, nothing to be afraid of. Okay, well, first things first, I'm gonna put on my gloves, okay? So, I'm gonna start by just doing a little bit of a brief visual examination. See if there's anything I can see right off the bat. And then if I see any signs of lice, I'm gonna do a bit more thorough investigation. But again, nothing is gonna hurt you at all. Okay? Okay. Are you okay if I touch your head? Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, your hair is nice and clean. I can see that you take very good care of it. Unfortunately, that's the hair that lice like the best. Yeah. One second. Let me grab my flashlight. Okay. I'm just gonna shine a light on the top of your head, okay? Brace your eye. You can close them if you'd like. No worries. Okay. Signs here. Nothing for sure yet, but I might just give a little bit of a closer look. Okay, I've just got these two metal sticks I'm just gonna use to part your hair. Yeah, that way it's easier to look at your scalp, which is where the lice like to hide out. Yeah. Again, nothing to be scared of. These aren't pointy at all. It's just gonna be a little cool metal. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Just running the sticks up and down your hair. Just up and down your scalp. Just gently parting your hair. See, nothing to be scared of. Thank you. lice in your hair, unfortunately. Which, again, like I said, there's nothing to be scared of at all. We'll basically treat it right now, and you'll get a day off of school as well, so it's absolutely nothing to worry about, okay? Yeah, okay. Okay, let's start by, I'm just gonna brush your hair just to get any tangles out, and then I'll try to comb out as much as I can, okay? Just nice and slow. Nothing to worry about, like I said. Okay, I'm gonna go finish brushing the back of your hair, and then while I'm back there, I'm gonna start combing, okay? Yeah, you just stay where you are. I'll be right back. Just going to softly go through and then just get rid of those guys because we don't. done for the back here. Okay. How you doing there, buddy? Yeah, see, I told you it wouldn't be too bad. Okay. Let's finish combing up here. We're just getting out the big guys. Yeah, you don't want them crawling around up there. Kind of gross. I think this is getting out a good chunk of it. We'll still have to put some medication on. But overall, you should be good to go fairly soon. Do one more on each side. One there. And one over here. Good. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, it's looking a lot. We're gonna put on the medicated cream. Now, this is a very, very gentle medicated cream, so even if you have sensitive skin, it won't cause any itching or redness or anything like that. Yeah, you might feel a little bit of a tingling sensation, but it's not a bad tingling sensation. Okay? Okay. Okay, it's gonna be a little bit cold, okay? I'll need to massage it in a little bit. I'm sure you're fine with that, right? A little bit, just a little bit. See, it's nice and soothing. Okay, that's pretty saturated there. I'm just gonna go put some on the back of your hair. Okay? Yeah, I'll be right back again. Okay. Is that a good amount of pressure? Is that too much? No? Okay, good. I think that's good for your scalp. Let me get the tips of your hair now. I think this is pretty much good. Okay, I think we are pretty much good to go. There is a shower in the back room there. There's some towels as well for you to rinse out your hair. Yeah, I'm sure you don't want that to stay in for too long. While you're doing that, I'm just gonna give your mom a call and I'll get her to come and pick you up. Or your dad. Yeah, your dad? Okay. I'll call your dad then, and he'll come and pick you up. Like I said, you have the day off tomorrow now, so I'll make a note for your teachers. Yeah, no worries about that. You don't need to go back and tell them. And then what we're gonna do is when you come back on Thursday, I'm just gonna give a quick check of your head before you come into the school. Yeah, so if you can just come straight here first thing in the morning. Yeah, try not to talk to any of your friends. Yeah, you can see them right after, it's no problem. And then what we're gonna do is I'm also gonna send you home with another tube of the cream that we just used, and approximately 8 days from now or so, I'm gonna have one of your parents apply another cream mask at home. Yeah, basically this one kills all the lice, but there might still be a couple eggs that just haven't hatched yet. It's a little bit icky, but we're gonna get rid of them very soon. And then basically this new cream mask will kill anyone that was still an egg this time. Yeah, exactly. We're gonna get rid of all those bad guys, aren't we? Okay. Perfect. Well, like I said, I'll go and talk to your dad right now. Yeah, don't worry. We'll get you home safe and sound very soon. And I'll see you in a couple of days. Okay? Okay, bye. Bye.